We're at Chankanaab doing the dolphin thing. Super excites.
Yeah, we are. Our arrival here was pretty simple, actually. Disembarking from the ship, finding our tour guide, and him arranging taxis to get here was pretty simple. Directly after this, we were given lockers to put our personal belongings away. They would not let you bring a camera or a phone or a GoPro of any kind to document your experience with a dolphin, probably because they want you to spend money on these pictures, which we did. We bought every single picture available because how often are you going to swim with a dolphin? This was likely our only time to do that. After we put everything away, they bring you to a tank, and our group had one dolphin. And each individual in the group can take a posed picture like you see here, and then we got to swim with the dolphin twice. The first time you go out there and you wait for the dolphin to come and lay on its back, and then you grab its fins, and then it'll swim you towards the rest of your group, and pretty fast. It was a lot of fun. And then the next time you go out with a boogie board, you keep your feet really straight, and then the dolphin will come around you with its nose and then push you off to your group, and it's actually pretty fast. And the dolphin was very sweet and soft and rubbery. It was just, we couldn't stop staring at it. Couldn't believe that we were this close to a dolphin. And then afterwards, you were taken to another tank where they had two manatees, and the caregivers walked around the tank with the manatee feeding it lettuce while you walked inside of its tank on this platform, and then you got to pet the manatees as they came by, and then you got to learn a few facts about the manatees. For instance, they are an endangered species. They just don't have babies fast enough, and this place here, they actually had two babies. We couldn't see them, it was closed off to the public, but that's pretty exciting that they've got babies for an endangered species. All in all, given our swim with the dolphins, we really enjoyed that, but for the rest of the park, not so great. The food itself, not very good, and the way they handled it was pretty awful. You had one line to get your food, which was very long, and then you had another line to get your drink, and that line was also very long, so it took forever for us to get the food that we had in our package. Speaking of package, we got the VIP package, which was supposed to be a different set of food and away from everyone else that didn't have a VIP package, but the two food lines were the exact same and the alcohol choices were also the same, so there's really no point in getting the VIP package if you're choosing this just for the food alone. After our dolphin experience, we really didn't have that much time to do much else. We did go to the little beach area that they had for free or included in your all-inclusive package. And then afterwards, did a little bit of shopping, and then we saw the sea lion show, which was pretty cute. There's so much to this park, but there is absolutely no way that you're going to be able to see it if you're coming here on a cruise ship, because you have a limited amount of time, and if you're doing the dolphins, there's just no way you're gonna be able to get everything done that you wanna get done.
What do you think of the dolphin experience?
It was so much fun, especially the manatees with the little whiskers.
What'd you think?
Good.
Yeah, did you like the swimming on the dolphin's belly or the board?
He never smiles and he smiled.
Yeah, what about you? What'd you love?
I love like everything, but because like swimming on its belly, it was fun.
Yeah, we had a great time. The dolphins are so soft. I think it was as soft as I thought. I figured it was gonna be that soft. The manatee was more rubbery.
Yeah. They were way softer than I expected.
Yeah, the manatee was softer than I expected. I was expecting more rough.
Manatee
was pretty great. Anyway, we had a good time. We all got to swim with a dolphin twice, and we got great pictures. Hopefully, your first time with dolphins. Anyway, we were just out there in the bigger area, which was pretty neat. We got to swim pretty far. and play with the dolphin. It was a lot of fun. All right. We got all the creatures. It's not like we're doing anything bad. We bought the biggest prize we could possibly get. Oh, yeah, we gotta do it.
Can I see your glasses?
All right. But the party beach.
We didn't really get to go past this point you see here. Our youngest one stayed playing in the beach for a little while, and then my oldest wanted to go check out the shops that are around the corner to the left. The prices there were reasonable, and you could haggle your way through it if you'd like to. She just bought a bunch of bracelets for herself and friends that she made on the cruise. The bar you see to the right of this serves alcoholic beverages and are supposed to be part of your all-inclusive package, but when we tried to order our drink from there, they said no, you got to go up to the restaurant, which was not helpful seeing that the restaurant is pretty far away from this spot here.
There's more beach over there. Like a lot more beach.
But it's not a beach, it's the water.
But you have to take stairs down and roll. Alright guys, this place sucks. Their food options were hot dogs, hamburgers, or nachos. Maybe some ceviche if they aren't out. Their drinks, terrible. Completely understaffed for the amount of people they have trying to get food. They've got one bartender at each of the bars. Obviously the lines are just unreal. I don't know. The dolphin experience is great, but literally everything else is just terrible. So don't come thinking you're gonna get good food, good drinks, whatever for free. It ain't happening. All right, we're at the sea lions.
Ready for the sea lions?
Ah, Isabel! My friends, today Itzel is here to teach us the differences between sea lions and seals. Ya que no son el mismo animal because they are not the same animal, ¿verdad Itzel? Right, Itzel? Yes, that is right. Ellos tienen tres diferencias. They have three differences. Y la primera, and the first one, son sus orejitas, is their ears. Los lobos marinos, así como Itzel, tienen pabellones auriculares externos. The sea lions, just like Itzel, have external earplugs. Justo como esos, just like those. Mientras que las focas no. While the seals, they don't. Las focas solamente tienen canal auditivo interno. The seals only have internal auditive canal. Así es, Itzel, that is right, Itzel. Y ahora, amigos, la segunda diferencia. Now, my friends, the second difference. Estas son sus largas y fuertes aletas pectorales. This is the large and strong pectoral fins. Las cuales los lobos marinos utilizan para propulsar su nado justo como Itzel, which the sea lions use to propel their swim just like Itzel. Mientras que las focas únicamente utilizan sus aletas pélvicas, while the seals, they only use the pelvic fins. Oye, Itzel, ¿pero cuáles son las tuyas? Itzel, but which are your pelvic fins? Esas son verde y aroma. Un fuerte aplauso de Kipper a Fish Club. Y ahora, amigos, la tercera diferencia. And now, my friends, the third difference. Esta es la forma en la que se mueven en la tierra. This is how they move on the land. Gracias a un huesito rotativo en su cadera, los lobos marinos pueden caminar así como Itzel en sus cuatro aletas. Thanks to a rotative hip bone, the sea lions can walk like Itzel in their four feet. Mientras que las focas solo se deslizan sobre sus vientres, while the seals, they just bounce on their bellies like a zombie. Amigos, tristemente, ha llegado el momento de despedirnos de esta maravillosa maestra. Sadly, my friends, now it's time for us to say bye-bye to this beautiful teacher. Pero ella se va a despedir, but she's gonna say bye-bye. like this. Justo así. Muchísimas gracias, Itzel. Thank you so much, Itzel. Muchas gracias, Andy. Thank you so much, Andy. Lo hicieron increíble. Give it amazing. Nos vemos en el Luna is here today to teach us the way that we train the web, because I am pretty sure that a lot of you are wondering how we do it. Nosotros utilizamos una técnica llamada condicionamiento operante. We use a technique called operant condition. We have two types of target. Tenemos el target de boya, we have the boy target, is it that one? In this case, my friends, the first step for Luna will be to touch the boy target with her nose. Vamos a ver, let's watch. Muy bien, Luna, well done, Luna! The second step is that Luna has to touch and follow the target. Vamos a ver, let's watch. Increíble, amazing! Oye, Andy, pero por ejemplo, si tú quisieras enseñar a Luna a bailar, and Andy, for example, if you want to teach Luna how to dance, ¿qué harías? What are you doing? Pero están pensando, ¿eh? They're thinking about it. Ya lo tienes, they got it. Paso número uno, step number one. Target de boya en la nariz de Luna. Boy target on Luna's nose. Justo así, just like that. Paso número dos, step number two. Target de mano en la aleta. Hand target on her pin. Y luego lo repetimos hacia el otro lado. And then we repeat it on the other side. Y luego Andy, and then Andy. No más target de boya, no more boy target. Entonces, so then. Ok, únicamente nuestro target de mano, only our hand target, de un lado y del otro, one side and the other. Okay, okay. Muy bien, Luna, well done, Luna. Y luego Andy, and then Andy. Increíble. Oye, Andy, pero yo sé que eso para ustedes no les estuvo súper fácil, Andy, but I know that for you too, that was too easy. Amigos, ¿qué dicen? Las tienen que bailar. What did you say, my friends? Do you want to see them dance?
Sí.
Ellas son muy tímidas. They are very shy. Así que amigos, vamos a darles un fuerte aplauso. Son my friends, les dicen amigo plus. Porque ellas van a bailar su canción favorita, because they are going to dance their favorite song. Thank you. Gito. Hello, my beautiful Gito. Bienvenido, my friends. Keep this here today to teach us the differences in between males and females of this lioness. Ahí está, Y ahora, amigos, la primera diferencia. And now, my friends, the first difference. Esta es la más sencilla de todas. This is the easiest one of all. ¿Alguien ya la sabe? ¿Can anybody guess?
It's a big one.
De size, de tamaño, así es, that is correct. Los machos tienen la segunda diferencia. Now, my friends, the second difference. Esta es el color de su pelaje. This is the color of their fur. Los machos, así como Kiko, son muy oscuros. Males just like Kiko, they are very dark. Mientras que las hembras son más doradas. While the females, they are golden-y. Especialmente con los pechos, when they are dry. Y ahora, amigos, la tercera diferencia. And now, my friends, the third difference. Estas son sus vocalizaciones. This is their vocalizations. Ahí adentro, inside. Así que, amigos, vamos a escuchar. So, everybody, listen. Increíble, Kiko, amazing, Kiko. Las hembras utilizan estas vocalizaciones para llamar a sus crías cuando se alejan. Females use these vocalizations to call their cubs when they get far. Vamos a escuchar una vez más, everybody. ¡Increíble! While the males, they use them to keep away other males from their territories. Because you know, my friends, that in the sea lions, only in the sea lions, each male, just like Kiko, can have up to 15 females of its own. Oye, Kiko, esas son muchas hembras. Those are too many females. No, señor, con una basta. No, mister, with one is enough. Él no está de acuerdo. He is not agreeing. Pero amigos, yo sé que eso es porque Kiko tiene una hermosa sorpresa para todas sus novias. But my friends, I know that is because Kiko has an amazing surprise for all his girlfriends. Él es un increíble cantante, he is an amazing singer. Pero como pueden ver, es muy penoso. But as you can see, he is very shy. Así que vamos a darle un fuertísimo aplauso. So let's give him a big applause. Porque él canta Let's it, así. Pero él se va a despedir, but he's gonna say bye bye. Like this, así.
All in all, we had a pretty good time. To rate the dolphin experience, I'd give it about an 8 out of 10. The sea lion show, about a 7 out of 10. The facility itself, we only saw parts of it. It looked promising. I'd say 6 out of 10. And then management, maybe like a 3 out of 10. Swimming with the dolphin is really what made it. Check out Perfect Day at Coco Cay if you are planning on arriving there on Royal Caribbean ship at some point. And if you liked our video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, because really, why not?